Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to scan QR code on your iPhone. First, you need to enable the scanner function in your iPhone settings. To do this, you go into the settings and look for the item camera. And here, you need to enable the item scan QR code. After that, you can go back and open your camera. You open your camera, you take the QR code, and you point your camera at that code. And the phone automatically opens the link. Or you can forward that QR code to social media. Or you can copy the link to it. As you can see, it's a very simple and quick way. Done. There is nothing complicated. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye. See you later. And thank you.